Well, I got a special guest. Master, come on up here.
And with a heart of gold, they're like a gem. All the stories he told of past battles won and lost lands of gold. Dick Richards on time. On the battlefield, he gained respect for fame. With many miles of bravery and straps to his name, he grew bitter as soon as he could to cut the scars on his face, and always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry, and dreamed the old general tossed in his sleep and rested with his men, and he awoke from the night to tell what he had seen, and walked slowly out of his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with the courage in their blood and the fire in their stare. And it was a great morning, and they wondered how they would fare. The old general told them to go home. He said, I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen their mothers, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower and shine your shoes. You've got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven.
You're a great mic stand, by the way.
Fast with the guns on the shoulders, not knowing what to do with the contradicting orders. The general said he'd do his own duty, but extended over to make it go as they pleased. But not a man moved. The rise gazed straight ahead till one by one they stand back, and not a word was said. The old general was left there with his own words echoing in his head. They prepared to fight. He said, I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen their mothers, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower and shine your shoes. You've got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven. Go now, you are forgiven. Go now, you are forgiven. Go now, you got to be, 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 yeah.
Woo! Let's give him a hand right there. That's all me, some of you do this with the words.
That is enough.
Kirby, you got anything? I'm good. Can I have the General Staff, Allied Army, up front, please?
No, you're good. Seriously.
Spike. Mr. Armstrong. Andy. MPs, could you please take the General Staff into custody and remove them, please? Carry on. Party. Burn the place down. Have a good night. Oopsie. I'll keep your harmonicas safe. Okay, dudes. Wow. Okay, back to you. Anybody else got any instruments? Anything you wanted to tell a joke? Tearing in that cake? Anything? If not? Did you know?
Where did
that playing like that, you can get into almost any college in the United States, because music is dying in the education system. You can make it sound.
There you go.
Well, yes.
I don't really need to explain what this one is.
Yeah.